They're attacking the whole school, Harry.
Looks like you've run out of hiding places.
He can't have Harry!
Stop! He's fucked up!
Oh!
happy to see us.
Lord Voldemort wants you alive. With you, you...
They'll be here any minute.
Remember, the Dark Lord wants Potter alive.
Attack!
Take Potter alive!
Get them!
Stay where you are.
Get it back!
Coming, let's get on with it.
Confringo!
Don't let him run! You lot have a turn.
Hogwarts without a fight.
Stupefy!
Give up, Potter, and we'll let you
go. Expelliarmus!
Serves you right!
Do a raise your wand against us. The boy's here! The Dark Lord wants you, Potter!
You're not to get lost for a start!
You are too late! Our must!
That should lead onto the marble staircase.
That's good. We can get down from there.
What's up with you lot?
Running away, Potter! Hold it right there! Come on, Dug out! Close you out!
Close you!
Come back, Potter, to finish the job!
That's it. Let's go.
Thanks, Hermione. I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
Okay, we'll meet at the bottom.
For this insult, you will be harshly dealt with.
Despite all the Death Eaters.
Don't make a foolish mistake! I'll kill you, my...
Stupefy!
Give up, Potter. How many more will die for you?
Confringo!
Stupefy!
Sounds horrible out there.
Stupefy!
You ain't so smart.
Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I guess she'll catch up. More Death Eaters!
It makes sense if Voldemort's down there.
You better get them before he's here.
The last of them. Just as well. We're getting close. We need to be quiet.
Why doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Your mother's eyes.
But she's dead.
Her son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect her.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know. When Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find, Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, and Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin.
And Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood will be spilled.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake, and then it's just him. Then it will be over.